Hello everyone. I want to make another short video about these two people, about the connection between these two people. First one is John Peel, the late famous British DJ. This lady, the Israeli Yemenite origin singer OFRA HAZA. The connection between them is that John Peel was the first DJ that put OFRA songs on his radio shows, which started basically the career, the international career of OFRA. It was like, making international albums all over Europe, and collaboration with bands like The Mission and other projects. I recorded back during the late 70s and the 80s John Peel radio shows on BFBS, the radio station of the BBC based in the Cyprus. And every Friday night they broadcast a 2 hour show, and I recorded many of them. And on July 1st, 1985, I recorded John Peel putting OFRA HAZA song Galabi. And this is probably the third time that he done it. He put it on his English show, on his UK show, and this is the second time that it was on the BFBS show. And this is, of course, a very rare recording. If you are known to the Israeli scene. Because OFRA is a very famous Israeli singer. She died from AIDS in the year 2000. As you can see, I wrote on the cassette paper number 4, OFRA HAZA Galabi. OFRA spelled wrong, OPHRA, and it should be OFRA. Still, OFRA HAZA Galabi. I want also to add that the idea for this video was after a discussion in a Facebook group by the name of Records Sick or Fanatics in Israel Unite. The discussion was about the connection between John Peel and Israeli artists. You can listen to it, what John is saying before and after the song. I can't put the song because of copyrights. But wait till the end. I have a very special surprise at the end of this recording.
And it was sent to me by somebody in Israel, and it's sung in Yemeni, I'm advised, and it's by OFRA HAZA, which again I have to spell this as OFRA HAZA. It's because my diction isn't as good as it ought to be, and people don't understand what it is that I'm saying. So OFRA HAZA is the name of the artiste. The record, very difficult to get hold of unless you've got mates there, I suppose, and it's called Galbi. It is good, isn't it? I must say, that's by OFRA HAZA, and I wish I could give you some sound advice on how to get copies of it, should you want to, but I really can't, unless I say you've got mates in Israel. And there's an LP, too, on which that track occurs, and I can't tell you what the title of that is, because I can't read the writing, but that's Galbi, anyway, G-A-L-B-I. Do with that information what you can. See it as a test of initiative. This is that...
John Peel introducing OFRA HAZA, and by that starting her international career on the British radio. The late and great John Peel. Well, I promised you a surprise at the end, and this is it. It's a German pressing of OFRA HAZA album Shaddai, which is not so rare. You can see a sticker, cover, seen a better days. Also the inner one. And this is the label, which is nice. But this is not what is interesting. What is interesting is this. Sorry for the glare. Description in Hebrew. It's by OFRA HAZA herself, the late OFRA HAZA. and it's written in Hebrew, to Shepher, this is the guy, to Shepher, till 120, this is a blessing to his birthday, Ofra Chaza, this is an autograph, a signature, and the date, she wrote the date, August 15th, 1988, about 12 years before she has passed away. So that's it for this short video. Hope you find it interesting. Till next time, bye bye from Ellie.